spiller du til Stay Up Again?
Bare det.
Men we are going to DM and Scooters, and I'm gonna go there, win it all, take some LSD, because a dude told me where I can get LSD in Brande. That's lit, you know, lit stuff. It's as lit as my hair. And we gonna do like a lot of fun stuff. We gonna smash bitches, smash people, smash moms. And if you are ready, take your hands down your pants and think on a beautiful girl, and I will see you when we are at the skate park.
Alright guys, we are now at Urban Street Zone. Det her med Skoters. Godt rent op, bro. And we have the whole skate park right here. And it's looking lit. We have some big quarters. And some flyouts and like... This event is gonna be sick. And yeah, I'm just gonna practice my one. And the competition first starts in 6 hours, so I'll get plenty of time to prepare my one. So let's just hope everything goes well and I win, which not gonna happen.
Gang!
What's up, guys? We're going to Fakta. That's a billy. Nej, that's a cheap. That's a cheap shop, you know.
It's a discount store. It's, you know, everything they have in the store is just like made by Slavs.
What's up, guys? We are in Fakta right now, and I'm gonna buy some energy drinks.
Cheat.
And some of this, because it's a challenge, it's drink.
I think it's gonna taste good because it's like fruits and shit.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
It's very fun.
Let's find those energy drinks, you know. And some chipsy yells.
Yes. This boy only lives up like energy drink and chips. He's like fucked up.
We gotta buy some chipsy yells.
Oh, wait up. I'm thinking of getting a crate of beer, you know. Just
I'm old enough to buy it, you know. I can actually buy that. This is gonna get me so hyped to come on day one. Nee. Fuck Simon Jensen.
Hvorfor det?
Because he didn't use the code Anders 10. On School World, he used the code Simon T. So,
but it's because he's sponsored too by
School World. Do I look like one some gifts? Like, fuck, you need to support Anders the Fever and use Anders T on School World.
Do it. Go do it.
Yeah.
They're getting a whole lot of juice.
Are you having a fun time? He's having so much fun, so it's actually 1,000 fun he has. Alright guys, this dude is doing a front flippy thingy, magingy, kingy, lingy, tingy in a foam pit. What's up, guys? I'm the DM Scooters. We have Martin, and we have Plug Yourself. And we have Alexander Kusten. And we have Bastian Petersen. And we have Markus Romose Lidl. And we have Happy Hjalte. And we have Mads Jarder. We have Victor Bertelsen.
We have.
Well, Simon Brex. We have Sebastian Petersen.
Are you fool?
And we have Simon Jensen. And we have. Fyl. And we have Albert Mac. And we have me.
Hey, what's up, guys? And remember, if you're in the gang, masturbate on the toilet in a DSB train. In a DSB train on the toilet. That's drengerøv. No win and no bro. And I will win. If I win DM Scooters, it's because the judges are crack and cocaine. Dab on the haters. Take some drugs. Masturbate on the toilet. I'll see you later.
Hello guys, I'm standing on this big fat ramp and trying to do some bangers, and I'm warming up to DM Scooters. And
what's up guys, I'm Logan's friend.
And we have me, Scooter Boy. And I am just doing some crazy stuff out here. I'm doing stuff that no one have done yet. And I don't know really what to say to you guys. I just want some food. But the scooter competition will start tomorrow. So we'll wait till tomorrow so I can do my run. And we're gonna sleep on a school, because that is the only place to sleep. So that's gonna be real fun. Yeah. What's up guys, right now are we on the school. And we are gonna sleep in here, but the problem is
it's very dark.
The door is closed. So we cannot come in there. So we need to wait till there will come someone and open the doors. So we actually can sleep in there.
And we hope it's very soon.
Yeah, because we don't want to be here because it's really it's cold. Really bad and cold and cold. Stuff. And we're gonna die if we are not out here.
I think they're going to
come
zombies.
Yeah, there will come zombies. And remember to follow Rasmus something.
Jeg har ZMUZ4. On Instagram.
Yeah, it will stay right here on the screen.
Right here.
And we have Scotty Westy. I'm having some good booster.
And some
is this a green quality booster? Does it taste like Fox Conley? Hey Scott, have you ever penetrated a girl? Have you? If you never have penetrated a girl, you are a pussy. And you will never be anything in life. I have. I'm still a virgin. but I have not said I would be anything in life, have I? But I'm gonna penetrate a pussy soon. Yeah, eat pussy, not animals, because animals have a very good life. Girls are just fucked up and they wanna mess with your feelings. What's up guys, we will go to bed in this bed, cool enough bro, and we'll sleep and I'll compete tomorrow and get a very bad position. And here is
guys, little Dan out here, you know, just a gangster, nothing else, like, wanna buy this? 100,000
bro, there's a Supreme sticker on it. Hey, show it to the vlog, show it to the vlog.
100 million computers, no clickbait.
Har du fået ny kamera?
Yes, I've got a new camera.
Show
it.
This camera costs 2,500 kroner. You cannot steal my camera.
Welcome to my vegan vlog. Today you're gonna learn how to eat meat.
Not to eat meat, yes.
Yes, not to eat meat, bro. I don't eat meat, by the way. I eat pussy. Do it again, bro. Woo! But I'll see you later tonight or tomorrow.
What's up, guys? It's 8 p.m. at the night, 8 a.m. at the morning, and we just woke up, and we are here with food, you know. And here we have Topsy Yield, and I'll compete today, and I'll lose, so that's gonna be a real fun time. Jeg er virkelig klar. Ja, selvfølgelig skal det. And hope you're having a great time. I'll see you in some minutes or something stuff like that. What's up, guys? And now we are at the skate park with Albert Jul. It will stay right on the screen. Going like a waste of soon. And here we have the really big and amazing skate park, you know. It's crazy, bro, and it's big, and like I'm gonna do a kickflip whip right here. Oh yeah, man. Sick. Woo! Albert, do you have anything inspiring to say to the vlog?
No.
Smoke crack cocaine. Albert, do you have anything inspiring to say to the vlog?
Shout out to Loke Vlog.
Do you have anything inspiring?
Go follow Steven when he comes.
Is that something inspiring you want to say to the vlog?
Yeah.
Say to all the kids.
You want to see a backflip? Oh, hell no.
Do anybody have anything inspiring to say to the vlogs?
Go follow Copenhagen Scooterboy. He's really good.
Do anybody else have something inspiring?
Go follow Minecrafter123. That's my Instagram.
Oh, okay. Does anyone else have something inspiring to say?
Add me on Minecraft.
Pizza! Alright, guys, I actually have something inspiring to say to you all. Smoke crack cocaine? Do you have anything inspiring to say to the vlog?
Hey,
do you have anything inspiring to say to the vlog?
Don't break your hip. It really hurts when you break your hip.
Oh shit, bro. Det kan du da være med, vlog.
Helt sikkert, man. Jeg er YouTuber.
What's your Instagram?
My Instagram is sizesilly.
Jeg vil stay right here. Big plug.
What about mine?
All the way.
I'm gonna be
you will also have a plug.
Yes.
Yeah. Plugs a lot on the screen. But I need to go now. Do some stuff. I'll see you later, guys. Bye. Emil, plug yourself. Yeah. We'll stand right here on the screen. Follow Debeskid. And also follow Village Jul, but you don't want to be in the vlog. And I'm sitting here chilling and eating some nuts. Oh, let us just see you through some sick tricks.
You know what's good, you know?
Nu glemmer lige sige noget til
dig. You are in the way.
Her har vi Alex fra Norge. Say something on... in Norge.
What's up, no, local vlogs, man?
Stop. It's Jack Dowdy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want my camera back.
No shit. We shred, bro. No.
And that was just a 2 minute clip, like 2 minute video of an autist. Some autism. That is an example of pure autism. And this is an example of what happens when you are pure autism. And I've got a new camera, bro. It's so sick.
New camera, bro.
And I look, this here is so nice.
New camera, bro.
Oh shit, we are going in this hole, bro. We're going in this hole.
So I gotta buy.
Det er stjerne her, bro. That was lit, bro.
Летит сквозь дым перегара, SSC Татара. Бакса лип татмал, бензин чистый, как вода Ниагара.
Oh, what you guys doing? Oh, Claudius and Tessie! Remember, go unsubscribe to Claudius and Tessie and go subscribe to Logan Vlogs because Claudius and Tessie is an autism. It's an autism. That's dude, it's an autism. He has broke Germany.
Hello.
Cut it. We are in this workshop and they're doing a lot of stuff with a lot of parts and you know, and a lot of workshop things. That's what's happening right now, guys. And I'll see you when I'm done masturbating.
Ja, den timer.
Der er legenden Frederik.
Legenden Frederik.